Hi, it's me, Uli from SAP S4HANA Product Management for Finance. In the next few minutes, you can explore my selection of innovation highlights of the SAP S4HANA Cloud 21.05 release for finance. This time it's all about improvements in universal parallel accounting, as well as revenue and cost accounting. Let's start with universal parallel accounting. Global SAP S4HANA Cloud customers can prepare and present financial statements according to different accounting standards at the same time using ledgers. In our last release, we have already made it possible for new customers to flexibly assign accounting principles to ledgers. With the new innovations included in this release, we are taking parallel accounting to the next level for new and existing customers using multiple ledgers. Universal parallel accounting allows parallel legal valuations and reporting throughout the end-to-end value flow. Processes which were previously relying on the leading ledger have been enabled to calculate and post from now on per ledger. Let me give you some examples. In the area of inventory accounting, it allows the parallel representation of different accounting principles for standard costs and the valuation of work in process, finished good inventories, and cost of goods sold at actual costs. In production accounting, it allows the parallel representation of different accounting principles for the consumption of input materials, provision of manufacturing activities, and assignment of overhead calculation. And in overhead calculation and overhead management, it allows the parallel representation of different accounting principles in the assignment of overhead costs from projects to cost centers or assets, as well as allocation of costs between cost centers. With the new features of universal parallel accounting, you can now benefit from full audit trails through consistent information across all ledgers. It leads to a higher degree of automation and accuracy and eliminates the need for manual effort or complex configuration settings. Another area where we are constantly broadening the coverage and automation is revenue and cost accounting. For sell from stock, we enable sales kits with pricing on the header and fulfillment on the item level. This increases Salesforce process flexibility. The additional bill of material scenario consolidates costs and revenues on the BOM main item. For service management, you can perform revenue recognition for service contracts with ad hoc billing plans, defining milestones with custom dates and price information. This helps you growing service revenue by building long-term relationships with customers for additional recurring services. And finally, we provide additional revenue recognition functionality for contract accounting and invoicing by integrating contract-based revenue recognition with the SAP subscription billing solution. With this, you can promote compliance with IFRS 15 and other accounting standards. And that's a wrap on selected highlights of our 21.05 release for finance. To check out additional resources I called in this video, stay tuned for my next blog on finance for SAP S/4HANA Cloud 21.05. Are you curious to learn more? Check out the new SAP S/4HANA Cloud community. Thanks for tuning in. Stay safe, stay healthy. Bye.